So, I'm here with the developer of Roto, Mr. Elliot Myers.
Hello.
I've been here a couple of days and this device seems really interesting. And I'm seeing your guys are demoing it with the Oculus Rift. Can you tell me a little bit more about this project?
Yes, we've been developing the Roto for over a year, feels like 10, and we've been setting out to resolve a lot of the issues with regards to virtual reality. We wanted to make virtual reality as immersive as possible by solving a lot of the fundamental barriers. So for example, how do you turn around if you've got cables attached to your head? When you start to move, the experience is jarring when you can feel the cable touching you as you move around. And if you turn around more than 180 degrees, then you start getting tangled in the cable. So we've designed a slip ring solution which allows you to turn around infinitely in either direction, up to 2,500 RPM, but we're not going to be spinning people that fast. And so allowing the user to turn around is really important, but as I was just saying, it's also really important to give people the inclination to turn around and explore. The guy behind you has never played with the Roto before. He is exploring virtual reality exactly as it should be. If there's a door behind him, he can turn around and go through that door, so you feel more present. But also, as you're turning around, we've got a motor inside the base which turns you using a basic foot pad control. I turn it clockwise to spin clockwise, turn it with 35 RPM, not 2,500 RPM. Yeah. So
you just use your feet to turn the device around.
Yeah, so at the moment we've got it working with Alien Isolation. In fact, it works with all games and all headsets.
Yeah, that's also an interesting thing. This device, you plug in your PC and it works pretty much with every game.
It works with every game and it works with every headset, because what we're doing is transparent to the game. How you turn around in real life is irrelevant to this particular, to any VR game. For example, with the Oculus, you might have the camera pointing at you. It doesn't matter whether you're on our chair, a swivel chair, or standing up. So it works with all games and all headsets. Yeah.
All right. This device, as I understand, is available at Kickstarter at the moment.
Yes. So we went live on Kickstarter like yesterday, and we need as much support as possible. If we don't get the support, the product won't happen. And as gamers, we really want this to happen because it's a lot of fun.
All right. And on Kickstarter, how much is the chair?
The Roto is a virtual reality base. It's a platform. So you can see here, all you need is this, which comes with the pedals. This is actually going to be a lot smaller. It's only half the height, and it's only £199 with all the technology inside, which includes Bluetooth technology to work with the Gear VR and the Google Cardboard. And then on top of that, you might want to get the Oculus adapter, which is the slip ring solution inside here, which is an extra £99.
All right.
So that's all you need to buy, and you can put your own swivel chair on top.
Your own chair, okay.
Yeah, or you can buy a chair from us.
All right.
But you might have a chair you like already.
So £199 seems pretty good deal, actually.
We're trying to make it as affordable as possible.
All right.
And ultimately, if we can help grow the VR market by resolving things like nausea, which we're doing, by in a movie we can be forced to turn around and see a T-Rex coming behind us, because we can give control to movie directors. They hijack the unit and turn us towards the action. So there's so many features. We want to get it out there and grow a long-term business.
All right. Seems pretty fun device. I'm sure I'll check it out. And
please support us on Kickstarter.
And yeah, it seems brilliant device, pretty cheap, and works with every game. So I'm positive about this project.
Thank you very much.
I hope you guys get the funding.
Thank you so much.
All right.
Thank you.
No problem.
Bye bye.